best part about turkey hunting is if the turkeys aren't cooperating, you can get the spring side dish. Morel mushrooms.
Take these home, fry them up with some grilled turkey. Oh yeah. That's a little fella.
I think we hit the jackpot.
Yes. This one's not real fresh. I'll take it. That's the nicest yellow I've found in a long time. And it's May 1st. I mean, they're usually done here in southwest Indiana by then, but I mean, some of these are pretty fresh. I guess because of the cool weather and all the rain we've had. But they are still up. Oh man,
here's a good one.
Trying to rig up a mushroom sack out of my shirt. About 100 yards from my gun right now, so my luck, a big old Tom's gonna walk out of here.
Dad found triplets. That one has two tops with only one stem.
Two-headed mushroom.
Yeah.
Oh, that is cool. So does that count as one or two?
That's two.
Man, love it. Oh, that's a nice one there.
Yep.
Wow. Love it.
Oh, that's a weird looking one. Are they nice?
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Nothing like filling your turkey vest with mushrooms.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's a nice one over here.
Our turkey hunt turned into a mushroom hunt and ended up finding a pretty good mess.
Now we're going to grill up Chase's turkey from a couple days ago and fry these babies up.